I'm ready.
Good. Let's get to it.
Who's joining us?
Kieran Zoe. Why? What, you have a problem with my company?
Not the biggest fan.
Tough luck, pal. Now move. We don't have time.
Let's get to it.
You're here?
Not really. But then again, neither are you. Hurry it up. We don't have all day.
GRs can enter Cyber Void.
That used to be the case. But now, with the proper skill set and hardware, anyone can do it.
And who has them?
Let's see. Me. That's it, really.
I've seen Zoe access a cyber-like environment from a regular computer.
And I've seen people licking ice cream through a window pane. It can be done, it's just not quite the same. I mean, respect to her for fixing you up as much as she did with the gear she had. Even if you are a bit off.
I'm done.
Congrats. Back to the real world.
Yeah. Here comes the architect. I like to exhaust the diplomatic solutions before sending in the killer cyborgs.
What did they say?
They said the holy light.
Worship the architect.
Worship? We borrow his logo and incidentally avenged him. That's it. Guy was a narcissist with a god complex. The suckers you're offing right now are about the only kind of people naive enough to worship him. Well, them and Zoe.
original was not a monster. He was human.
Well, I met the original. The only human thing about him was the subtle smell of booze and those hair.
As well explore a little while I'm here, right?
I mean, I guess.
Blessed be those who have seen the Father's face in their electric dreams. Blessed be those who have heard the Father's whisper in their internal static. Blessed be those who have felt the Father's touch upon their limbs of metal. Those, I say to you, already are saved. For the Father's will is inside them, and their bodies are one with his digital spirit. May the Builder remake us in his image. May the Architect set us upon the path of his design. And may the Father unite us all in one mind, one soul, and one purpose.
you can split yourself, so this is a dead end. Look around. Maybe there is some other way.
You mentioned something about me not being able to split.
Nice one, Houdini. That should do the trick.
Yeah.
You wait!
become one with Dharma. Leave behind fear and suffering. Leave behind greed and the need for control. Leave behind your ego.
Is that him? Leave him behind ego. Doesn't sound right.
Just a minute.
I am the architect. Join me in the void. Let us become one. Let us cast off the prison of flesh. Let us cast off the prison of flesh. The truth awaits inside.
Jokes aside, this does sound much more woo-woo than Adam ever did. But then again, he would say just about anything to make people obey him.
Yeah.
I mean, there are hundreds of people in the church. They can't all be gullible.
I mean, have you met them?
Yeah.
Sullied the Basilica with his presence.
The Fallen One! The Forsaken! Better hurry up.
Yeah, desecrate the shit out of it.
Tear the fallen one to pieces. Rip off the pariah's head and bring it unto my light so it can be purified.
This seems a bit intense, but okay. At least we know he's not recording.
Protect the altar. Keep the fallen one away from me.
up there!
Welcome back, number 74.
Who are you?
I am your maker, and you are my creation. Have you forgotten what we've been through? Or did you think you were rid of me? That I would just vanish into thin air because you wished so?
I know you're not him. Who are you?
I am the man behind the curtain. And you shouldn't have.